way to go.
What I'll do, yeah.
Yeah, still looking for clay chunk.
Yeah, it's weird, because they're usually all over the fucking place.
I was going to say, I swear there's, like, clustering of them somewhere. That sounds like a wolf spider. Where are you at? Hold up, motherfucker.
Oh, there's a weevil.
Fucking, I heard you. Put it on your name, bitch. Bring it. I'll beat the ever-living piss out of you by myself.
Okay, nothing's attacking me right now. Good.
Yeah, bring it, motherfucker. You ain't got shit, bitch. You call that bite? Fucking bite me, bitch. Nothing. Get good, scrub. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, you looking real dumb right now. Oh, you can't even beat a little girl with an axe. How's that make you feel? Tell me for real. Bop.
Okay, I see what was causing the problem.
Motherfucker. Coming all up in my grill. Like I was looking for your ass or something.
Alright. Chill out. I can't remember that fucking comedian. God, I love him in, what is it fucking called? Oh my god, it's not gonna let me build any of this shit? You're not gonna let me build any of this. At all.
Oh, we got too much on the
ground. Oh, there it is. No, I had to find the exact starting point. That's what it was.
Ah.
God, that's irritating. That's a little stupid. I'm not gonna lie to you. That one's a little bit dumb. So I think there's a rule that you like have to start with the one that started it all before you can build anything else on the same thing.
Really?
Sure, why not?
Larvas are so annoying. Like, I am obviously doing something. Like, can you not?
I can't. I think it's Nation of Stupid or whatever. It's a really good fucking movie. I've only ever seen clips. I want to watch the whole fucking thing. It's like there's a bit where he goes, "Who's that? This is your son." No, it ain't. Like, I believe that's how it goes. And then she goes, "This is your son, Lawrence or son or Terrence or whatever." And he goes, "No, he ain't. Now him, he might be my son. Just because you say he is doesn't mean he is my son. But that is not my son." That is a Caucasian man from the mountains of Caucasus.
What?
Have you not seen that one?
No.
It's fucking so good. God, I think it's Terry Williams or something like that.
Ooh.
He's so fucking funny. That is a Caucasian man from the mountains of Caucasus. So fucking good. I actually don't know what movie that is.
Mm.
I need to find it because it's so good. Ugh, this is gonna suck because like I have to like, it would be a lot easier if you brought me the clay. I'm not gonna lie.
I fucking find any.
Oh, you're gonna love this. So the thing that scared me that I thought was the fish.
Yeah.
It was a rock.
Womp womp.
I bumped it with my feet and it scared me.
Oh, okay. I guess I'm just gonna kill all of the tree spiders. Is that what I'm doing today?
Neat.
I just came for some clay, man. I just wanted some clay and some acorn bits.
Did you find the clay?
No. Y'all just wanna fucking throw hands.
You actually managed to
right. Walk away. Fuck. What's up?
You actually managed to find the clay?
Nope, still looking.
Nice. God damn it. I need a running start.
I keep getting interrupted by these goddamn wolfies.
Fucking nice. Exactly what we needed. I just need fucking plant fiber to really fucking bring this home, honestly. Can I just build this right now? No, okay, so it actually has to have a support. Ah, that's what it is. That's what it is. Because it needs support. So, like, I have to build in. I have to build from one point out. That's what I have to do. Okay. It would be nice if it told you what point was the beginning point. That'd be kind of cool. Instead of me having to fucking guess.
Well, I mean, you can build it. Like, I've started with two separate points and brought them together as a wall.
Well, I think the reason that I'm having such a hard time is because it's so, like,
you just gotta make sure it's like
in water.
Oh yeah. We don't have the proper recipe yet for that.
I think the water building is a little weird.
Well, once we get I don't think we have the proper thing for it.
Well, it's letting me build it right now. I just have to start at a certain point.
Well, yeah, if you just wait until we finish the pond lab, we'll get floating foundations.
Oh, we'll be okay. I'm
building across water super easy.
Well, yeah.
Why is there no fucking clay? Ah! I've killed two ladybugs and two fucking wolf spiders. I just want some clay. Please. This rate, I'm gonna run into the mesquite house. That's not clay, that's quartzite, but I'll take it. Thank you.
Can't believe I'm sitting here playing Grounded fucking 5:40 in the morning while listening to Meghan Trainor. Not exactly how I thought I'd be spending my morning. Yeah, I have to start at this point and work my way out. I should absolutely place a zipline right here as well. That would make things a lot fucking easier, that's for damn sure. We're probably going to have to go back to the base for the clay.
No, I just got to find one of the spots. I just was hoping that I wouldn't have to go inside to where Burgle is, but it's looking like I might. That kind of sucks.
Yes. Nice. That was a lot of weed stems. Thank you. thing is like, I have a shovel, so if I could find some clay over here, I would absolutely nab it. And, like, every time I jump, I have a mini heart attack, because if I miss, I land in water and I lose all the stems I've collected. So that's why I want to, like, get the stuff. Nice. We forgot about that one.
Yeah, I'm really shocked we didn't already have that one. I know there's some around here. Where is it? Come on. Oh, my game. Starting to feel like you're doing this on purpose. Just a cock me amount of fucking clay, please. Oh. Now I'm probably gonna die because I dove down too far. Look. There was always some down there. God damn it. Guess I can't say always anymore.
We could, like I said, we're probably gonna have to head back to base, I think. Let's see here. I have, how many each one takes?
I don't think we have to play at base either.
No, we do. I got some. Fuck me. Please don't let me die. No! Jump up on the fucking leaf, damn it. Stop! What is wrong with you?
Yeah, good luck trying to get on a lily pad. It's a pain in the ass.
Oh my god, that was madness. Holy shit. Okay, so it's 4 each. 4, 8, 12, 16. We need 16 pieces of clay. Alright.
16. Yeah. Don't we only need 2 anchors for now?
Oh, I'm doing 2 on each side.
So wouldn't that be 8? You said 2 each, right?
No, 4 each.
Oh, 4 each. Okay.
Yeah, it's really rather quite annoying. What an interesting game they decided to make out of this. That's kind of cool. It is genuinely intriguing. It took a concept that's been done like a couple times before and they were like, hey, let's give it our own spin, which is hard to do. And they fucking pulled it off.
Right.
Genuinely impressed. I know there's... I don't know if you got that clay or not. I think the bombardiers are far away from me at the moment.
I was gonna say, I know there's some right next to, yeah, here it is. I knew there was some right next to the machine, I just had to get to it. Alright, that puts me at 8.
I found a molar. I've never been over here at this section. I have no idea where I am or what I'm doing.
Are you still across the pond?
Whoa, I'm at a golden molar.
Nice. Yeah, there's a couple of those. We need tier 3 hammers to bust them.
Tier 2.
Is it tier 2?
Yeah, I just did it.
Weird. Alright. Those ones are super awesome.
Yeah, there's that bombardier I knew was there. Yeah, this is the can where I actually, like, I made it my base, and then I spawned back in, and there was, like, immediately bombardiers near me, which wasn't how it used to be.
Mm-hmm.
And so I was, like, livid. There's a bunch of bombardiers over here, actually.
Yeah, I am on my way. Oh, wow, you're way over there. Okay.
There's an orb weaver. That's kind of annoying.
I'm on my way back towards your staging area with clay and stuff.
All right, I'm just going to head on over. Guess I have to fight an orb weaver. I really hope not. I can probably just run away from him, actually, honestly.
Well, I mean, we do need the silk, so. Wouldn't be that bad.
Yeah, I'm just not fond on the idea of doing it alone, because there's 3 of them.
So, that's fair.
Have you heard that new Carly Rae Jepsen song that just recently dropped?
I have not.
The one that says, I'm coming for you, baby, or whatever? I'm coming back, or whatever?
I have not.
Highly recommend it. Why am I building my thing if we could just be here?
You can have your staging area, I'll have mine.
It's fine. We can be here.
The Tower of Blink.
Please fit. Nice.
Hell yeah.
I'm definitely gonna experiment with creative mode at some point.
Is that your, wait, before you leave? You'll wanna set your respawn to one of those beds for now.
Oh, can we sleep whenever? Yeah. Nice.
I think so.
Oh, so you can skip tonight if you really need to, like, get something.
Mm-hmm.
That's fucking nice.
Yeah.
Surprisingly not terrible. I made the terrible error of...
At least it's clean.
Assuming that the soda I grabbed would be, like, it would give me, like, water. Like, it wasn't soda, it was, like, juice or whatever, but, like, it did not. So I'm, like, low on water.
Mm. Yeah, I've been able to get a couple of drops with my canteen if you want to take a sip.
That would be really helpful. Like, I'm on the verge of death. Could you imagine if I accidentally trash it?
I've had that happen before.
Wait, why won't it let me...
That was with the axe.
Why won't it let me circle it?
Because if you use your hot pouch, that's the wrong canteen.
There we go. Hydration is the key to performance. Drop.
click on it and drag and drop it out of your inventory.
I can't do that.
That's right. You're on cash. Mary the Fagin Cash. And she'll freaking about it. It'd be freaking about the shit.
I gotta find that clip and send it to you because it's fucking hilarious.
Damn it.
I think we're good enough to go get shit, aren't we?
Well, we now. Well, I don't know about you, but I have a I now have a pebblet dagger, so I can cut the underwater stalks and actually get materials from them, as well as fight things underwater for materials to make the gill tube and the fin flops. So once you have the thing, then you can, once you get the pebblet dagger, then you can start.
How do I get that?
It's stone pebble and lily pad wax. Or it's stone rope and lily pad wax. Should be able to make some just from interacting with the workbench right there.
Yeah, I just got it, yeah. The box.
Great oak beacon. Oh, sure, now it gives us that. Okay. Oh, and be sure to use this machine in here to use your milk molars.
Upgrade. Oh, yeah, I should do that.
And I will be right back.